Akhenaten. The heretic, a visionary or a madman. Strange how time seems to interconnect when you stand in the presence of something so unimaginably old, looking so very present. Well, now we come to the reason I've sent for you. You've heard of our losses, of course. We're not the only ones. Every museum has had the same thing happen. Paris, Cairo, Rome, you name it. Things which could not possibly be removed have vanished from locked cases. The most advanced security systems in the world never uttered a peep. Michelangelo's Pieta disappears from the middle of the Vatican. And the treasures of Tutankhamun, not even a gold pinky ring left. The greatest masterpieces of history of humankind are gone. Now, here is the crux of the matter. We have a dig underway at Abydos. Something's going on down there. Reports of strange sightings from the ruins of the Osiris temple. Workmen quitting, disappearing, and they found a gold Seti I statuette half buried in the sand. It had disappeared from the Cairo Museum. I want you to go to Abydos, unofficially, of course, and see if you can find any link with these appalling thefts. Good Lord, I'm late for a meeting with the director of the Louvre. I know I can count on your discretion, but be careful. Be very careful.
Beware. This is sacred ground, dedicated to Osiris, Lord of Forever, Isis, Mother of Heaven, and Horus, the Beautiful One. Only those who come in peace may enter. What is it that you seek? Osiris sees the hearts of all weighed against the feather of truth. If you would pass, then go to the Great Court, where Horus, the Beautiful One, is enthroned. Search. Find the scarab amulet, stolen by the last traveler, and restore it to Horus.
Thank you. Nefertari, even as you read this letter, I am dying, and soon you will have inherited the sacred obligations of priestess to Osiris, Isis, and Horus. My time is short, and it is a grief to me that I have not yet communicated to you the secrets of the temple. I have left a record for you, but even as I speak, they search for it to destroy all knowledge of what they have done. Be careful. The ban of Akhenaten, which has left us alone here, unprotected, will leave you without any friend now that I am gone. Be faithful, and Osiris, the Great One, will be with you, and Isis will protect you. There is great danger. Manette.
Thank you.